Meanwhile, back in the upstate, Anderson County deputies are looking for this missing man right here. They say this is Joshua Neal, and he was reported missing on Monday. But there's not a lot of detail on where he could be. But if you have any information, you are asked to call the Anderson County Sheriff's Office.